cheer from everywhere filling the air. Oh, little rising the sun, the dance, our little tone, daily they ring while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here. Ding, 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 ding,
Yeah, Greg, a couple of members, and your names are? All right, Meg, I'm going to ask you, talking to this mic, this is giving us a little problem. You guys have a big show coming up, right?
Yes, we do.
Tell me a little bit about it.
It's next Friday at 10:30 in the COKSM gym. And there'll be dancing, singing, and a reenactment of the nativity.
Now, will you be dancing?
I'll be singing.
All right, and how much are tickets to get in?
It's free. It's free.
Very kind of you guys. Free shows, that's the way you roll, right?
Yes.
So tell me something about the choir here.
Our choir has been directed by Mrs. Atwood for a very long time, and I'm very thankful for her presence.
Now, on the scale of choir directors, 0 to 10, what do you think?
11.
Oh. Wow. That's not a big suck-up move, right? That's So what's it like going to school? Where you go?
It's a Catholic school, so we do prayers before everything, and we go to Mass on Wednesdays.
And if I'm referring to the school in a cool way, what do we call the school?
Christ Our King, or COK, is that?
COK, is that a cool way to do it? All right, anybody you want to shout out to?
I'd like to give a shout out to all my friends, my brother Jack, my brother Teddy, Ryan Richardson, Ava Osley, and Sophia Giovi.
And?
I'd just like to give a shout out to all my family and friends who are listening right now.
And we appreciate everybody listening now. It's Christmas Live, brought to you by Stokes Volkswagen, and more with choir is coming up next on Y102.5.
rope.